Overhaul.
Yeah, it's an aspid. Fuck you!
Oh, don't fight it! Don't fight it. It! It's a kind creature. Look at him run.
He's running away.
I'll beat the shit out of it.
Come here.
He runs. It's the official sign of bitchness. Beat the shit out of him.
You know what else? The official sign of bitchness?
There's more of them. I don't want to fight. Who was this?
Get that. Oh, fuck it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm fucking doing it. Come here, aspid. Piece of fucking shit.
Yo, I got a queen bee. Oh, it's nighttime.
I can't find his fucking hitbox. I killed it.
Did you get anything from it?
Yeah. I got poison gland, raw aspid meat, and slime ball.
So, this is vanilla Overhaul.
Yeah.
We're gonna experience most of it. There's a crocodile. It looks like there's a crocodile. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay. Oh, that, let's not fight that.
Are they fighting?
This looks like a rather fun mod pack, actually. I'm excited to play it.
Yeah, let me explain this mod pack. So, it is vanilla. Not really.
Yeah.
But it is an Overhaul.
It's overhauled.
That's all.
That's all you need to know. All
right, let's cut down some. No, so the mod pack is. It's supposed to have a vanilla like feel to it with mods,
Extras.
And as you see, there's 45 pages in the. Holy shit. 45 pages in the TMI.
That's a lot of Overhaul.
But a lot of them are from Tinker's Construct, which I don't think I'm going to use that much in this series.
Me either.
Because there's so many other things in it. I will use it for, like, say, if I need to, like, clear out someplace to go mining or something like that. Then I will use it.
So what is Tinker's Construct?
Oh, it was in B-Team.
Was it the one where you made the items? Oh, okay. Fuck that, yeah. We don't need that.
I'm not kind of OP, but it's kind of useful. I don't really know if it's going to need to be used here, but a lot of good mods in here.
I feel like we should rule that out just because of the OP-ass weapons you can make with it.
Well, no, there's actually new tools we can make with the items in there because there's a mod called Metallurgy in this mod pack. And it adds in, like, a fuck ton of new ores and shit.
Oh.
So that's going to be amazing. There might be some frame issues because Optifine wouldn't work. Oops.
For him, at least. Not for me. Oh, my viewers get the best.
Did you get it working or did you not get it?
No, I didn't get it working, but I don't have frame issues.
Oh, parsley. I'm trying to see. White roses? Nope, that doesn't give you food. All right, one of these things, you gotta give me some fucking food. Chrysanthemums.
That's definitely... Chrysanthemum? I can't say it.
I can make light blue flowering vines? Dude, I'm gonna pimp out my fucking house with that. I want my house in this series to look like the most, like, natural house...
in the world.
Kind of. I don't know. But I have a queen bee. Apparently there's no use for queen bees.
I love natural houses, dude. That shit looks so good.
Oh, what was that noise? There's zombies coming after me, Ryan.
Alright, I have a lot of wood.
Ryan, let's go to the bigger part of land. There's actually... Oh, Ryan, come over here. Did you see over there on the little island over there? There's a fucking pirate ship.
Yeah, if you go there, you will get fucking wrecked.
Yeah.
Can I just kill you real quick?
No. I have all my items. Fuck off. Unless you want me to kill you. Oh!
Shit.
Creeper.
Horse.
It's a horse.
Horse dark brown.
Don't fuck with those horses, dude. Those horses are OP as shit.
It's a horse dark brown, not a dark brown horse.
Oh, hey. Look at all these mobs. This is beautiful.
I guess not.
Huh?
I was gonna say, is the morph mod in here, but obviously not.
No.
That's
not,
I don't like at all.
Vanilla Overhaul. But... I don't really know, there's so many mods. There's actually mods in here I never played, which should be interesting. Alright, let's make tools real fast.
Alright.
Oh!
Oh!
A motherfucker poisoned me.
Oh.
They're not hostile.
I could take you out of your misery by just chopping off your head.
Don't fucking touch me, I'll fucking chop off your head.
Just a quick.
No!
It didn't work anyways. Fuck, now I'm poisoned.
Oh, the pickaxes, the tools look different.
Do they?
Yeah, look at this pickaxe.
Wait, no. Oh.
Right here. Use pickaxe.
Wait, put your thing back down.
Use pickaxe.
Hold on, I'm breaking this.
Use pickaxe.
Hold on, I'm breaking. Ooh.
That took really long for you to break.
Weird. Yeah, I know, because I'm slowed. Alright.
Little aspect. Fuck you! Fuck you! Hey, you dropped a slime. I didn't even. There it is. Oh!
And a nice little
raw aspid gland.
Ew, it looks so ugly.
Raw aspid meat.
Why am I...
Poison me? Oh, shit.
Oh, it's because I'm hungry. That's why.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Are you...
Poison 3. It gives you fucking poison 3. And it slows you. Oh, why the fuck did you kill me?
I put you out of your misery.
I have to fucking walk all the way back there now.
I'm slowed so much. This is bothering me.
Now I gotta kill you, so you have to experience the same thing.
I need food.
Skeleton. Please no. Oh, he missed. Fucking noob. Fucking noob. Miss again. Why don't you?
Fuck.
This is a fucking bear. What the hell is that?
Pink daisies.
The hell is that?
I'm gonna be popping daisies soon. Holy shit. Pushing daisies is the expression.
Oh, what the fuck? Yo, run.
What the fuck?
Do you see? Come over here.
I can't.
What the fuck is going on? What the fuck?
This is my top speed.
Holy
Two blocks a second. Not even.
Dude, there's like a bunch of like, you know, damage indicators. Yeah. All the like numbers pop on the screen. There's like fucking. There's like thousands of 130s that just popped up underwater over here.
Ooh.
Hello? Who's down here?
Someone died over there.
I don't even see anything. I think there's like a fucking dungeon underneath there or something. Hey, we can make mud armor. Gonna make me some mud armor. Oh, sandfall.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Great. Oh, fucking skeleton.
I'm about to make a sandfall.
Fuck off.
I mean, mud armor. What? Mud armor is the only armor I have.
My armor's the only armor you need.
I think if we cook this aspen meat, it doesn't poison us. Oh, I got Monster Hunter achievement. Alright, I'm gonna fuck up this aspen.
Fuck. I can't do anything to you right now, skeleton.
Holy fuck, this aspen's fast. Fuck him up.
Ow! What the fuck? Skeleton, please! Fuck out of here. Let me unknown you.
Oh my god, is that a fucking tarantula? What is that? Ugh, I'm not going over there.
Can't fucking unknown him.
Oh, I got him. I'll unknown him.
Help! Help! Please!
Oh, I chopped off his arm.
yeah, that when you hit him in the
there goes his head.
Yeah. That's what I accidentally did to you, and I don't know how the fuck.
Mob dismembering mod. Dismembering. I don't even fucking see you. You're invisible for me.
So before I started to record, Dakota was walking by me, and I fucking punched him in the face, and his head just popped off.
Yeah, that insta killed me.
And he just bled to death. That shit was so funny, dude.
Alright, let's get this. Alright, boom, mud armor. I don't even see you right now. You're like completely invisible from me.
I'm sorry.
Are you getting this? Wait, let me hit you once. The fuck, where are you? Stand in front of me.
Hold on. I'm fucking trapped in the mud. There we go. Okay.
You're in front of me?
Why do I feel so short? What the hell?
Are you in front of me?
Yeah. Are you hitting me?
I don't know, am I?
Oh.
How do you make this block right here that I'm on?
Hold on. I'm making mud armor.
I need to eat food.
How do you make a mud chest plate? Oh, I fucking.
How do you make any chest plate? What?
Oh, I crafted it upside down, that's why. I haven't played Minecraft in so long.
I don't know, we just played BTS.
Yeah, but I haven't. Whoa. I haven't fucking actually done shit in Minecraft.
I'm gonna get us like a fucking furnace or some shit so we can cook this meat.
Alright.
Kill those aspids.
Well, I'm down here with you, so.
Well, I don't fucking see your fucking ghost.
Sorry.
I'm swinging, I'm not hitting anything. Let me get this sandstone. Give me that sandstone you picked up on the roof.
Did I? No, I didn't.
Well, I only have two.
There was only two.
No, I just mined three pieces.
You mined a piece of sand?
No. Do you have a piece of sand in your inventory?
No, I don't have any fucking sandstone.
I said a piece of sand.
Or sandstone. I don't have either.
Okay. Whoa, what? You can make a full block?
Furnace. Check the footage, bro.
Fuck you. Check my dick.
I'm checking it, but it's too small to check. Some raw aspen meat in there.
Yeah, get that rest. Aspen meat cooking.
Raspid meat.
Speak about raspid meat.
Music, why? No.
Right. Yeah. Ah! My life flashed before my eyes. There's like a literal light and then fucking darkness. Oh, it's almost daytime. Good.
Cook aspid meat.
I hate nighttime.
Ew, it gives you half a fucking bar of health.
Yeah, that's pretty fucking bad.
That's terrible.
Okay. I think.
I sword. Ooh, look at this. The sword looks well. Never mind.
Look at this.
Sword looks great. What is that?
Sword?
Is that a sandstone
sword?
That's
a sandstone sword.
Nice. How much damage does that do?
5 attack.
Oh, same with this. So it's pretty much the same.
Basic filtering copper. What the fuck?
What can I do?
It looks really cool.
He's saying clouds.
Yeah,
look at that.
I need another piece of sandstone. Dude, we really need like actual food.
Yeah, this is pretty shitty.
Alright, check this out, Ryan. You ready? You looking at me?
I'm looking at you.
I don't know where the fuck you're at. But, here we go. Let me do this, this. Ready?
Yeah.
I said, shing! Dual wield.
You're not dual wielding.
Oh, well, I am. You like this shit?
Oh.
I fucking swing at super speeds, huh?
One is on your back. Oh, no, wait, that's your pick. Yeah, I don't see...
Well, I'm about to fuck up this Espen. Get wrecked. Oh, dude, I see like a fucking zombie thing over here. Oh, we should... What the fuck are those? What the fuck? Are those ogres? There's ogres over here. I want to go over here.
It'd be great if I could, like, switch between things.
I'll be right back because I need to log in, log out of the server because I can't see where...
One of these.
Okay, well, I'm at, like, near full health. Well, I am at full health. And that's why I'm going to take the rest of Espen when you need it. I can put you out of your misery. You see those ogres over there? Look. You see them?
Yeah.
What the fuck are those?
Ogres, dude.
Oh, you dual wielding?
Yeah.
Let's duel with dual wield squad. Let's go. Okay, I need to get, like, a pickaxe and an axe, though.
Yeah. I have a pickaxe.
Maybe I'll get sandstone one.
Maybe I should get some more wood. I don't even know.
I'm gonna change it up. Change it up instead of the usual bullshit. I got these blue chrysanthemums.
Chrysanthemums. Jesus fuck.
Chrysanthafuckums.
It's my favorite. I like the way they make these tools look, though.
Christopher Walkins? That's metallurgy, I think. It changes how they look.
Well, they look fucking metallurgistic.
But yeah, if you type in metallurgy in the bar at the bottom, just look how much shit pops up.
I'm gonna just type in metal because I'm lazy.
Ooh!
Wow.
Pickaxe. Bam, we got pickaxe.
What is this? A desicle? A caleginal? A hadaroth?
Yeah, that one.
A black steel? A mithril? Oh, I know what mithril is. A karmot?
What did you just call me?
Hourglace?
Did you just call me a black steel?
No, I called you a karmot.
Fucking racist.
He's a karmot.
Pieces.
A viroxir custom.
Ryan, I know our first challenge.
What's probably, our first challenge?
And probably gonna be our thumbnail.
What's our thumbnail?
The fucking ogre battle challenge.
Ogre battle challenge.
Are you ready to fight?
Fuck no.
I can put you out of your misery and you can come back if you don't got enough help.
Nah, fuck that. That's for pussies.
Yeah, I gave you that meat. Oh, maybe if we kill those crocodiles, it might give us some shit. Oh wait, hey, these poison glands? If you place them on the floor, they emit like a cloud of gas.
Ooh.
Okay, hold on. Before we go over there to them, let's just do a little scavenging.
Holy fuck!
You see him?
Yeah.
Let's do a little scavenging on the floor, see if we can find some like food before we go all the way over there.
Alright.
Because I'm a little bit scared. Just a little bit. Oh, here, wild bamboo shoot. Can I eat that? Nope, it vanished.
Nope. I already tried.
Wild strawberry. Here we go, Ryan, where are you? Turn around.
Over here. Strawberry.
You see me? Oh, you can eat bamboo shoots. They don't give you a lot. Come over here to the right.
Can you eat river cane?
Nope. Here. Eat up. Ooh. They give like you fucking... near to nothing. Flax! Found a flax seed. Oh, what the fuck was that?
It's like the Last Supper.
Someone choking on the D over here. Oh, here we go. Some rutabaga. Here you go, Ryan.
I love rutabaga.
Ew, what the fuck? Ugh. Ugh, I'm getting away from those.
What? What
fucking
is it?
Earwigs.
Oh, it's eyewig, but what the fuck? Ew! Ew, they have a gigantic eye on their face. Oh, they're like a beetle. Oh, I fucking hate beetles.
Oh, dude, I think we can actually tame those guys, I think.
I hate beetles so much.
Yo, what the fuck is it? Okay, no, let's ignore that. Alright, come on, Ryan. Are you ready? That's all the food in like this area.
Dude, I hate beetles.
Ryan, I think we're ready. Come back over.
Oh, I got a penis flytrap.
Ryan, come over here. I got one, too. Ryan, come over.
I thought it was food, and it bit me.
Ryan, you ready?
I'm flanking.
Oh, they're coming to you right now.
Oh, shit. And the penis flytraps are hitting me, dude.
Oh, fuck, he broke the blocks. Get the fuck out of here. Eden. How do you pronounce E-T-T-I-N? Oh, God, he's breaking the blocks.
Oh. I'm fucking him up.
Hit him with the 1-2. The Watusi. Watusi, hold up. Damn, I got a bunch of dirt blocks now.
Snapshot. I took a snapshot. That's thumbnail material.
I'll take one in a fucking creative world.
I
typed in R.
I have one half heart.
I typed in R. Fuck, switch to the weapons. Oh, I gotta change the button to switch the weapons because this is fucked up.
Switch away from weapons. R? What?
It's R.
Yeah, I know.
I gotta change this shit to G. I can't fucking fight like this. Hold up. Time out. Time out, dudes.
Oh my god. Am I in pain? Yeah. I'm
G
going.
It is.
Two blocks.
Going back in. Oh, fuck. Okay, they hit pretty hard. I haven't got hit yet.
Fucking, I need food.
Oh shit, I got a message. You dead?
No, I'm not actually dead.
Find some scraps. Raw normal.
Scrapping around.
Oh! I starved to death, look. Bullshit, I starved to death.
Wild candleberry. Oh.
Where'd I die at? Hey, where the fuck are you? Oh, I died over here. Yo, there's a fucking... What is that? There's like a walking tree over there. I'm actually kind of scared. You see those fucking trees? They're moving.
I don't see them.
Fucking back over here by the Eames.
Okay. I have full food now. Hopefully when I gain health, I will lose my slowness 3 and mining fatigue 3. Oh, slowness 2 now. Come on.
Fucking
them
up.
You can do it. You can do it.
You fucked them up. I am doing it. I got them. Got all of them.
Oh, yes. Good job.
Pop the molly.
Are you sweating yet?
Nope, I'm fine. Hey, I found some.
You began to perspirate.
I remember this orb back in the day when I played Reawakening Season 2, Deep Iron. This iron gets so deep, man. I'm not going down there to mine. I'm not in the mood to mine. I'm in the mood to check out what the fuck these trees are.
What is this? Salt ore? Do I need salt?
Are they salty? You want to be salty? Alright, so they dropped a bunch of leather. Not really a bunch, but a good amount. Parsnip. Ooh, I got parsnips.
I love parsnips, dude.
Parsnip. Alright, I'm gonna throw out some of this dirt. I don't need all of that.
What is this? Deep iron ore.
Come back up here, dude.
I just got some deep iron ore.
I want you to come with me to check out these trees, because I'm actually really scared.
This up. There we go.
I'm scared these trees are gonna fuck me up. Hey, the good thing about these Eatons is that they got some wood for me.
Nice. I found silver ore. I cannot mine yet.
I'm trying to block off this fucking water so I can mine this coal.
Savannah.
Get some coal for the future. Okay, you see the trees now?
Okay. Where are they?
Right there. You see that shit?
Oh, yeah.
They're moving. Alright, let's check these bitches out. Hello, horse. How are you doing today? Hold on, let me take out some food. I actually don't have food. I don't know what. Alright, what are they?
Wait, what type of ore is this?
Trent. Oh my god.
Bitsman?
They're Trent.
It's Ent's brother. Trent.
Hello, Trent. Oh god, there's three of them down here. I don't know if I want to fuck with them.
They're tall.
Yeah, they're pretty fucking tall.
Holy fuck.
Now, I know there's rare versions of these mobs we can find, and they're like 10 times stronger. Because I think I fought one in one of my lucky blocks. Things. Hey, there's another one over here. This one's above land. Should we try and fight it?
Yeah, we should.
I think we're going to get wrecked. But we
can try. God. Look at his legs. He skipped leg day. Give me a sec to eat real quick.
Yeah. I'm going to throw out a bunch of shit. Oh, I can make some bowls of soup.
You want some bowls of soup? I got... Yeah, I'm good. I got food.
I can make some bowls of soup.
If I had the brown mushroom, I could make bowls of soup.
I have brown and red.
See, I don't know if I should... I'm a snapshot this guy. Whoop. Oh, fuck. He's walking towards us. He wants to fight. What's up, bitch? Holy fuck. Oh my god, he hit so hard. Help! 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 Help!
I didn't know you were fighting.
You couldn't tell by the 7 million...
I was too busy trying to clear out my inventory. Oh, he doesn't hit that hard.
Yeah, but I couldn't move.
Holy shit. Bowls of soup stack? What is this?
He fucking stunned me.
Bowls of soup stack, dude.
Nice.
Oh my god, yeah, he does fucking stun you.
It sucks.
Fuck.
Official died. Yep.
Force mobs dot Trent name. Okay, well.
Entity. I
can teleport you over there.
Nah.
Oh, you wanna walk?
Well, are you teleporting?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's cheap.
Well, I'm dead.
Yeah,
fucking
I'd rather
what
not.
The fuck? Don't be one of those fucking dumbasses.
Well, come on.
Oh, I teleported you to yourself anyway, so.
It's like four. It's like 4 seconds of a walk. You can do it.
Fuck no, it's not 4 seconds of a walk. It's a run. Which is gonna take away my hunger, which I don't have much food.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, can I fit?
Oh, I did 9 trents. Holy shit! It's ridiculous. It's 4 trents in that one hole. 3, maybe.
Fucking bitch. Don't stun me again.
Oh, jukes. He dropped shit. You drop shit. I don't know. One or the other. Don't matter.
Oh, he stunned me. Yeah. Moving so fast.
Fucking. Now I gotta replace. My thing.
Oh, fuck.
Come here.
I don't know. Fight him.
Sword?
I don't got enough health to fight him. Health.
Oh my god. Oh, if this would.
I got half a heart.
I hate this battle gear mod sometimes. It doesn't work.
No, you gotta switch your key. Because the fucking R is to organize.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Which, like, fucks up the brain of the.
So mod. Then. Where is it?
I don't wanna.
Oh, there it is. What thing is it under? Oh, fuck.
Battle gear.
All?
It's under battle gear.
I can't fucking find battle. Oh, there it is. Mine and battle gear. Battle gear, draw weapons. Is F anything?
I live.
Yes?
I don't know. Doesn't matter. Shouldn't matter. Yeah, F isn't anything. I clicked it. Dying shrub. Ooh, I got a dying shrub. What can I make? Brown flowering leaves.
Did you kill them already?
No, he's right there.
Oh. Yeah, alright, Trent, you're gonna get fucked up. Huh!
Huh! Huh! Huh! Oh, you almost got knocked into the fucking pit with them.
Yeah, holy shit, they're right here.
Yeah, they're trying to get you too.
They're like, all you right. Just killed my cousin.
I think we did enough for one episode though. That was like a whole night and a day.
That was pretty good.
So, like
30 minutes.
We'll see you guys in the next episode.
Yeah, I will see you guys in the
vanilla
next
overhaul.